So I might want to look that up just to
see.
Oh,
it just fell over. He took that turn a little bit too softly there and fell over.
For him, he's on some grass.
Yeah, it looks like he's getting back into that area, Pat, the Whittier Narrows area. I think he just misjudged that turn, or maybe he's getting tired of being on this bike or what, but he might be stuck now. Just widen out and now, okay, here's
here
a great
are.
Opportunity.
There
might be a, I don't know if there's a fence right here. Okay,
he's got his hands up.
I think he's, he's got his hands up. I think he's had it. And look at, here come officers, so swarming him. And just, boy, is he ever lucky that's where he, lost control of the bike and fell over into some dirt and not the wrong way,
right.
You know, on the freeway.
Pavement.
Incredibly lucky for him. Yeah, absolutely. And that he didn't, end up taking anybody else out with him. But here come the officers. We're getting him in cuffs. So we are kind of back in that Whittier Narrows area. Just off of Rosemead Boulevard, where this ended in that recreational area. It looked like he was trying to do the same thing again, go back into an area where there were no police cars, but maybe he was just getting fatigued. You know, that happens to some of these suspects, especially when you're driving in such a high-pressure situation like he was. He just looked like maybe he had had enough and wiped out there around that turn, to the advantage of the waiting LAPD.
Well, you know what, Desmond? Oftentimes, people want us to follow up. You do. I would like to know, pardon me, first of all, what were you thinking? And, who is this person? And exactly, was it robbery, burglary, whatever it was that propelled him to think he could get away and to risk? That was just life risking, the moves that he made on the freeway there. That was unbelievable. Unbelievable. Pretty incredible.
Yeah.
And he is lucky, as you said, Desmond, to end up, not being able to go any further on the dirt as opposed to just wiping out on pavement or, just having someone run into him or he crash into someone else. This was pretty, some pretty breathtaking moments there, Desmond. So we're going to call it a night. And, Des, who knows what we can expect tomorrow, but that's a lot of work that you put in today.
So. Yeah, thanks, Pat. I know it's not even a full moon. It's a beautiful moon out there. But,
yeah, we appreciated
boy, this was
the shot.
A crazy one. Yeah, I love bringing you guys the weather shots. I always love doing that. And as for this guy, I mean, I'm sure he's disappointed he's going to jail, but should just be incredibly thankful that he's alive.
Exactly. He should be.